And then Premier Double at $8 as they're being placed away. Carencia all the rage here as they're just about ready. Light on. Set to run. Carencia in the seven, the fave. Away, Carencia stepped okay. The speed underneath Emily Fabro. Now Carencia getting busy and put three on them going to the first bend. Carencia away to the back by six. Doing the chasing, Emily Fabro. Then Oakvale Thrill. Next, Long Gully Jane from Fly By Them, Premier Double. And back at the tail, McLaren Stardust. But Carencia in a race of its own at the moment. It's 10 in front over Emily Fabro. And then came Oakvale Thrill. And behind those, Fly By Them. But straightening, it's all Carencia. Down the running is going to go on and win by half of the straight. Carencia by 20 lengths. Second home is Emily Fabro. Third is Oakvale Thrill. Then Fly By Them, Premier Double. Next is Long Gully Jane. And back at the tail end, McLaren Stardust. Have a look at the clock here. 29 and 30. Big Carencia getting the cash here. And he really powered through that catching pen the first time round and just exploded away down the back and has gone on to space them. 7, 6, 1, and 3. Number 7, the winner, Carencia. Kieran Corby has been too good here. Second going to 6.